ジャパニーズひらがな、え。How to write え。1、2。How to use え。え。え means picture。え。え。駅。駅 means station。駅。駅。枝。枝 means branch. 枝。枝。エビ。エビ means shrimp. エビ。エビ。エリ。エリ means color. エリ。エリ。笑顔。笑顔 means smile.笑顔、笑顔。映画、映画 means film or movie. 映画、映画。英語、英語 means English language. 英語、英語。栄養、栄養 means nutrition. 栄養。栄養。鉛筆。鉛筆 means pencil. 鉛筆。鉛筆。煙突。煙突 means chimney. 煙突。煙突。Great! Let's check how many words do you remember. Quick quiz. Number one.Which one means station in Japanese? A. 駅 B. 襟 C. 海老 The answer is A. 駅 Number 2. Which one means smile in Japanese? A. 映画 B. 笑顔 C.英語 The answer is B. 笑顔 Number 3. Which one means pencil in Japanese? A. 煙突 B. 鉛筆 C. 栄養 The answer is B. 鉛筆Great! Review. え picture. 駅 station. 枝 branch. エビ shrimp. 襟 color. 笑顔 smile. 映画 film or movie. 英語English language, 栄養 nutrition, 鉛筆 pencil, 煙突 chimney. Great! Today we've learned Japanese hiragana, e. Fantastic progress! Hope you find them useful. Thank you for watching. ご視聴ありがとうございます。If you'd like our video,Please subscribe and smash the bell. 動画が面白かったらグッドボタン、チャンネル登録よろしくお願いします。See you next video! またねー!